Hi and welcome back to Greenstone and Ivy. On this wet but mild autumnal day, it really is beautiful. Carol on BBC this morning described it as dank, so I'm going with dank. So in this video I'm going to be carving the entrance to a new housing development in Derby. Really looking forward to this job because I get to work with Ken Elliott Stone from Bretton Moor, always the nicest to work with. So I've had this cut up by Pete Harris at Harris Quarries. He's done a really nice job. I just want to take it back to my cutting building. I just want to polish it, just double check, make sure there's no saw marks in there, put a little chamfer on it, and then get it inside, get it marked out, and then start carving. This job's going to take me a couple of days. So I've got it loaded on the forklift. Let's take it round. So I'm back on my workbench now. Like you've just seen, I've got the stone all polished up, chamfered on. The stone's actually out of camera shot at the minute, but I'm going to be working on this stencil. So my wife's made this stencil up. She's done a great job. It's so big, I've had to do it 3 pieces. So I'm just going to work on putting it all back together, but to be honest with you, she made my life really easy. She's put little marker points on it. It overlays lovely. So I'll piece it back together, sellotape it all up, move it onto the stone, mark it onto the stone, and then we'll have a go do some carving. So I've got the stencil all marked on, I've got my chisels all sharpened, I've got 56 letters to carve. I think I'm going to get my headphones in and get cracking. So that's the end of day one. I'm happy with how things are going, probably halfway through the carving, just over. We are going to be painting this sign afterwards, so we've still got a long way to go. But I'm going to go home now, get my tea, and come back in the morning. Morning and welcome back. So it's the next morning, feeling a little bit groggy, stayed up a little bit too late and watched Bake Off, but I've made myself a coffee. I'm going to sharpen my chisels and we'll get going. So it's the end of day two. Happy so far. Got the carving finished this morning. Got the painting started this afternoon on the first coat of paint. Had to stop for a couple of hours, meet some customers about some bird baths, etc. First coat's three quarters of the way through. I'll get that finished in the morning, get the second coat on. But it's home time now. I'm ready to go home. I'll see you in the morning. Good morning. So it's the morning of day three. I'm gonna get this finished in a couple of hours, which will be lovely. It's cold this morning, it says it's like 2 degrees. Actually it's 1.7 degrees it says. So I've made my coffee, I've put the log burner on, so I'll get nice and toasty shortly. Paint this up, got my paint ready. Let's have a go. So I'm all finished up, I've got the second coat of paint on, got a coat of seal on, just going to let that cure over now for a day and a half. I get it bulked on a pallet, I get it shipped out to Derby. I really appreciate your time watching this video, I understand it's a long video, so I appreciate you holding in there. If you do like our videos, please just hit the subscribe button. See you next time.